Welcome to Chatham in Michigan's Upper Peninsula. Michigan State University has turned this old dairy farm into a place of learning, of teaching, and of course, growing in what is a very tough place to grow just about anything.
It's actually a very new program. It's called our Apprentice Farmer Program, and it's a two-year residential farm incubator.
This can be a tough place to grow anything, though, isn't it?
It is, yep, but it's a challenge. If you're gonna do it, you might as well have a challenge, too.
And so what they do is they come to our site here, they use our resources, and they are able to start their farm business in a low-risk situation.
I believe I was born to be a farmer. It just clicks with me and what I believe in, the values and the work ethic, and I just really enjoy it. It's very satisfying to know where your food comes from.
How come here?
I like it up here. I don't know, it's gorgeous, it's beautiful, and the cold doesn't bother me.
People don't, I think people think a lot of different things about farmers, but researcher probably isn't one that jumps out at you.
You know what? It's interesting you say that, because really it may not be formalized research, but what do farmers do every year? They evaluate what does well in the conditions that present themselves. And over a lifetime, you have maybe 50 chances to do this. So every time that you want to get a crop out, you need to understand what that crop needs, and you need to use your previous experience to kind of define that. We're constantly trying things out, constantly learning more about what it means to grow in a climate like this. And it's my personal belief, as well as a lot of people that I work with, that through use of organic practices, through use of soil regenerative practices, we can not only have a healthier crop, but also a healthier population. We want to nourish ourselves and nourish the environment in which we live, and so to focus on this sort of agriculture and spend time, intentional time with these crops and be able to eat it at the end of the day is something really, really special.
Oh yeah, perfect, fresh.
What makes it good? What makes the hard stuff worth it?
Probably feeding other people is what makes it most worth it to me, knowing that they're getting really good food and that I could give it to them.